Hey, what's up? I have very interesting product from Charbi company. Actually, these are two products, 65 watts charger and USB-C charging cable. The charger is called Charbi Pico. I have a limited edition. There was a campaign on Indiegogo platform. The Charbi company raised more than $50,000. Right now you can buy the new charger and charging cable on the official website. The price of Charbi Pico is only $39. I will leave the links in description under the video. Why is this charger so special? Is it better than any other charger from your smartphone, laptop or other device? Let's find out. As I already said, I have a new charger and charging cable. They are sold separately. Charbi Pico charger is available in two colors, gold and silver. Both of them are available on sale. On the box we can see the image of charger and the main specifications on the back, such as supported devices, input power, output power and compatible devices. Inside the box there is a greeting card and charger itself. That's all. USB-C charging cable comes in this black package. On the back we can see that it supports 100 watts. This is USB-C to USB-C charging cable. One of the main features of Charbi Pico is compact size. The manufacturer says that it is 40% smaller than other chargers. That's true, because the charger from Xiaomi laptop is almost 2 times bigger than this one. The dimensions of Charbi Pico are 75x39x34mm. The weight is about 145 grams. Charbi Pico is available with United States plug and European plug. The version with US plug has foldable prongs. I have European version. The next feature of Charbi Pico is 3 connectors, such as 2 USB Type-C ports and USB-A ports. It means that you can charge 3 devices using this charger. Talking about charging cable, it has USB-C on one side and USB-C on the other. On the Charbi website, there are many other cables. As you can see, the cable is black and it has length of 2 meters. It is made of a very high quality material. Okay, some words about specifications and then we will do a quick test. As I already said, Charbi Pico has 3 ports, 2 USB-C and 1 USB-A. You can see that the first USB-C port has 65 watts power, while the second has 30 watts. The maximum power of USB-A port is also 30 watts. On this picture you can see the output power of charger when you use 2 USB ports, USB-C and USB-A, and other combinations. By the way, Charbi Pico is compatible with not only smartphones, but also laptops, tablets, game console and other devices. Now let's do a quick test. First, I want to charge my laptop using Xiaomi charger. By the way, it also has a power of 65 watts. Then I will charge the laptop using Charbi Pico. I will also use charging cable from Charbi. As you can see, it takes 13 minutes and 44 seconds to charge the laptop from 40% to 60% using Xiaomi charger. The charging from the same 40% to 60% using Charbi Pico takes 1 minute less, 12 minutes and 55 seconds. Moreover, Charbi Pico has a second USB-C port and USB-A port, so you can charge 3 devices at once. I think that's the main feature of this device. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers.